Take down your champion on that too, William Ward of Bison Wrestling Club.